Whether you need to increase productivity, save costs, or boost customer relations, VCC Live is the contact center solution that really fits the way you work. Let's look at five examples in which you can adapt the platform to meet your needs. In your KPI dashboard, you can track all of your contact center's key metrics in real time. Our platform gives you full control over what's visible here. To add a new KPI, first give it a title and then select from a list of predefined best practice parameters. The new KPI is now ready for use and can be positioned anywhere in the dashboard. You can also easily modify your dashboard further by color coding your KPIs to categorize them or give them more meaning. Want to generate a unique KPI for your dashboard? No problem. Add a new KPI to the list by first labeling it and then providing the relevant formula based on your desired parameters. And voila, your new custom KPI is ready. To coordinate your agent's time effectively, an important function is managing breaks. Let's say you want to add a new type of break for your agents. Give your new break code a title. Set specific limitations by designing the maximum timings of the break, and select how many times the break can be used by agents. Click Save, and the new break code is instantly available for use. To achieve your unique campaign's goals, you'll likely want your agents to contact customers based on certain criteria. Here, we're using our predictive dialer function to maximize agent talk time. To prioritize contacts in your chosen way, first select the Dialing List Order tab and choose your dialing strategy. Next, you can select the specific customer segments you want your agents to focus on. Simply order the list of parameters in your chosen way and click Save to finalize your dialing list order. Here, we're looking at creating custom labels to indicate a call's outcome, aka dispositions. You can choose from our range of standard dispositions or create your own to match precise campaign objectives. To add a custom disposition, first click New Disposition. Enter its name in the General Settings menu and complete all other relevant fields to give your disposition some context and to customize exactly how you want it. When ready, click Add Disposition. And your new disposition is ready to be used by agents. Your agent interface is critical in conveying important customer information to agents. To add new details to your agent interface, head over to Field Settings, and you can either select an existing system field, or you can add a custom field that you want your agents to see during calls. Select the options of making the field visible to agents and saving the field for future use, and click Create Field. Agents will immediately see the new field on customer records. These are just some of the ways you can easily make our platform your very own in just a few simple steps. Let's get you started with a solution that fits the way you work.